This is Symphony of Destruction, but an octave higher.